Hey, I got a question for you.
I'm on the daily grind. I'm taking care of work. I'm getting paid today. I'm doing things to make it right.
Is your money working for you, or are you working for money?
Yes! And we are back once again, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy, The Crypto Lifestyle. The lifestyle where your money works for you instead of you working for money. Now guys, today is Update Bot Sunday. Every Sunday, I'm going to update you guys on a weekly basis on how these bots are performing. Okay, guys? As I mentioned, I am not a financial advisor. This is just what I am doing. And, I am not making any recommendations. And this is just basically my own personal journey, guys, and it's up to you guys if you guys want to follow or not. That's solely your own decision. All right, guys, moving forward now, let's check out these bots. And man, let me tell you, these bots are performing and executing high percentage trades, man. It's really, really working out real nicely here. So let me just take you guys to where I got that all set up right here, my robots, and let's take a look at this guy here. Okay, what is this guy doing here? And he's buying and selling, as you guys can see. So here we are, guys. As you can see, everything in the green that says complete is a done deal, meaning he closed out that position in the profits. So as we can see, green here, we got on the 7th of February vibe. He sold it at a 5.41%. Okay, guys, that's pretty good for a trade. 2.23% here. Which one was this? Elf. You know, you gotta monitor some of the coins as well to see, you know, if they're coming back down, if they're staying, or if it's going sideways, or if it's going upwards. You could do that, or you could just let the bot execute the trades for you. And guys, look at this here. Mind you, this here is not a sell. See, pending, he would only sell once this recovers. And this is Walton. I love Walton so much. In my opinion, it's one of the best altcoins for day trading. It's always up and down, and I know this is going to come back up. The bot is not going to sell until it comes back up. Like, when I remembered I was looking at Vibe, this was down, I think, by like 3%, something like that, and the bot waited for that specific currency or market to recover until it sells. And that's just what it's been doing, even if it's going to sell at a 0.11%, because the bot's reading that Ether, it doesn't have much projections, and it's not going to be going up and up. The bot will detect this and sell it once it's in the profits, right? So guys, that's cool. I'm gonna wait for Walton to come back, and as we can see, the markets are down, right? So yeah, sure, you know, the bot's gonna buy the coin, but that doesn't mean it's always gonna go up immediately. It might come down before it goes back up, and that's what we're seeing here, guys. So I'm not worried about that, man. And let's just see where Walton's at for the day, because my bot bought Walton obviously when it was higher. And look at that. So Walton's going down for the day. It's let's just say 7% for now, right? This is what it is, guys. It's going to sell once it reaches in the profit. So let's move forward. As we can see right here, I mean, these red guys, and I know I just said this, but I want to make this crystal clear. This does not mean that how it's sold in the negatives. As you can see here, pending, once this says complete. So complete green, okay? So there you have it. This is one tentacle here. He's going up. Look, so as we can see, this is the 11th, right? So that is one of the more recent transactions. And so for today, okay, this guy has bought EOS, okay, right here at this Satoshi. So it's 0010347. So this is 103108. So this means that how the current price has dropped by 0.85%, and this guy isn't going to sell until it gets back up, and it would. And look at this, right? He's selling in the profits, even though it's a 0.12%. We don't care. Okay, everything adds up. Okay, guys, so that's that bot there. Let's check out the other one here. Okay, go down. Okay, we got the 7th right here. All there is good. So, I mean, this guy's been performing really well, right? So here on the 4th, even in the 4th of February, it bought at a higher position. Obviously, Ethereum has gone down since from there. It's down 4.82%, but this guy is going to wait for it to recover. But while it's waiting for this to recover, it also has other altcoins that it's trading. So check this out. It made a 9.48% trade on Ripple. That's pretty cool, right? Okay, look, another one, another 9.5. So it's high percentage trading, guys. It's not just no Mickey Mouse 1.3s or 0.1s. You know, if it sees an opportunity, like look at this, another one, 9.98, right? 9.59, 9.48%. So this bot, look at this, 9.62. It's just gonna wait for the red to turn green and see how much it could squeeze out, how much profits it could squeeze out at the maximum, most profitable trade, okay? It truly is, guys. Look at this. So this, once again, this is down 1.02%. This is IOTA. I got 46 units of it. And once this crosses this, goes over this entry position, it's going to sell in the green, right? That's just how the algorithm works. What else we got here? We got ADA, Cardano. It's 0.43. So look at this. This is now about to convert into the profits, right? So yeah, just got to check it out, man. Let's check out one last bot, guys, and this will be this one here. You guys get a general idea on how this works by now, so let's check this out. Okay, we'll start right there. So that's the 10th, okay. Oh no, that's all the way to the 1st. But anyways, guys, so here, 8.15% vibe. He sold 171 units. Okay, open it up at 5818 Satoshi, and it's at 6292 Satoshi, okay, which is an 8.15% gain. Okay, look, yes, this one is down 11%, but I don't care because look at this, all these other outs I got, right? And it's only gonna wait for this to come back. And look at the markets, we'll look at this one more time. Everything's in the red, right? Okay, everything's going back down, but when everything goes back up, guess what? That equals money. And we'll get to this in a second. My Binance account. Where am I going? Sorry, guys. Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. So over here, remember what I said. Pending. Status pending. Pending. These red do not mean we lost money. It just shows where the Satoshi level is for this particular market. Okay, and the markets wants it. So this is looping. Okay, once the market recovers, boom, sell. Boom, sell. So check out this one, guys. We got Bitcoin and Lisk. Okay, that was the pairing. And this was a whopping 22% trade in the plus, guys, okay? So let's go verify this. This was Lisk 4.08 was the amount of units, okay? And I believe Lisk is rebranding, so there's a lot of good things going on. We can make a lot of money when coins are doing some sort of big announcements, especially when it comes to rebranding. That normally does equal mad gains. Like when you look at Ant shares, turns into Neo, right? That was a really, really profitable time during the rebranding. So let's just verify this in my Binance account, guys. Is this real? Is this bot really trading at these high level percentage gainers? Let's check it out. So we got Lisk, okay, guys, the market, right? Bitcoin to Lisk. This is 4.08 units at, it sold it at this Satoshi, so 0.002990. Let's check it out, okay? So Lisk, 4.08. Let's go over to my Binance account in my trade history. And there it is, Lisk, Bitcoin, okay? 4.08 units. And this is the price it sold at, 0.002995, okay, guys? Right? Right here, units, Lisk, 4.08, sold at 0.002995, guys. So this is the real deal, ladies and gentlemen. I just want to update you guys on these bots. As I said, I would be doing these bot performance videos just to show you guys how it's performing, whether it be good, whether it be bad, whether it be in between. And to be honest, I mean, the bot's doing its job. It will not execute a trade if it's in the red. It's only going to wait for that market to recover and sell in the profits, guys. So that's all I got for you. If you didn't join my bot Telegram chat, I will leave that link at the bottom and in the description box, also in the comment box. If you guys are interested, as I told y'all, I have to register you guys manually, and that's just the way the system is, and I shall show you guys that right now. If you read this right here, it clearly says, "We strongly advise to always send 1% to 2% more in the scenario BTC price goes down. Do not deposit Bitcoin that you need to use for your trading. Only deposit BTC here at this address to create new accounts of new members." So guys, this is not me making this up. This is how the company, these are the instructions I'm getting from the company to register people. So hey, it is what it is, guys. Hopefully they get a referral link or something, change this system, but that's just how it's gonna be right now. So until the next video, you're on your own. Later. I'm a Bitcoin baron, I'm scaring the status quo. Got that crypto going, that death vow to flow. In the algorithm, I'm gonna get him until Christmas.